Here's Bill. Thank you very much, Dan. 614 right now. As we've mentioned, the closest comparison to the current eruption is the one that happened in 1955. 24 fissures broke ground. The event lasted 3 months. Nearly 4,000 acres were covered in lava. Lava destroyed homes, roads, and cane fields before it reached the ocean. We thought we'd share these pictures with you. Pretty interesting. Dave Prager sent these photos to our newsroom. Now, his dad took pictures of the 1955 eruption. He was the chief petty officer in the Navy. The aerial image was taken from his squadron's plane. Those images are just awesome. Emily Rhodes sent this picture to us. It shows lava with a side-by-side comparison of this artwork by Hawaiian artist Herb Kane. And Rhodes says it looks a lot like the Hawaiian goddess Pele. By the way, you can share your...
Coming up in love, but it's a slash to talk.